But ladies and gentlemen, now to the main attraction of the moment. I am here. This is your girl Okima T. I am here with Mr. Eric. I can't. This is Mr. Eric Roberson.
That's me. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm done. I'm really confused. Thank you. So behind me is the amazing band, The Collective, and you are at Soul Village. Make some noise for the band of the night. And we are making some big noise for the night for Michael Jackson. This is a special Soul Village. We are celebrating Michael Jackson. And I'm gonna start off with my favorite song. Keep going. I'm gonna show y'all how it goes.
Soul Village is just something you do monthly, right?
We've been doing it for 7 years, wow. At least. At minimum 7 years. So it's been a musical beautiful thing. Every third Wednesday. Mm-hmm. And it's been able to showcase a lot of amazing talent, you know.
Nice.
So it's I'm very proud to be a part of it.
So who we got on the lineup today?
Man,
it's
this is
big.
One of the biggest lineups we had. I think so many people came out for being a part of this important night with Michael Jackson tribute. But we have Chester Gregory, who you just met and spoke with, Angela Johnson, Gordon Chambers, Jazzy, Maisha, Kimberly Nicole, Kurt Chambers. I'm going to forget a name. Daniel Jones, please poke your head over here, Daniel. This is the musical director, Daniel Jones, my very good friend and one of my keyboard players in my band as well. But he is the musical master behind Soul Village, the main reason why it's able to really come together.
Songwriters, singers,
yes.
So forth. Advice, information, words of wisdom.
You know, first thing is to focus on the word completion. Just if you're in this business in general, if you're an artist, you should focus on that word. I noticed from me studying, the people that I admire and follow in art, whether from painters to musicians to whatever, they follow that word completion. And from developing yourself, developing the character that you are prepared to portray on stage, your sound, as well as once you get something recorded, doing what you need to do with it, you know. And that's the main thing just in business. From a songwriting standpoint, I always tell everybody, try to define the character of the song. If you really define who you're writing about or what you're writing about, it will dictate what lines are needed and not needed to be said.
I loved your work. Previous cast is probably one of my favorite songs.
Thank you.
Not for yourself.
Not for myself, which we do that. We do that.
Yeah, well, you know, that makes sure, you know, the mortgage is paid, kids got clothes.
God is good. Yeah. Right, right. Future tuitions are all paid in full.
I
all
know
right.
That's right. Yeah. I know that's right.
Yeah, previous cast was an important song. I wrote that actually when I was in college, funny enough, and it sat around for years. And my good friend Music said he wanted it and he recorded it.
Yeah. I love Music and Carvin and Ivan and all.
Man, you know everybody.
Artists that may be interested in participating in Soul Village, how do they
That's
they
a do? Great question. Come to Soul Village and then when one of us, me or Daniel, come off stage, tackle us. Right. SOBs.com and you can probably speak to Jube. The main booking is done between Jube, Daniel, who's the MD, and myself.
You never know who's walking by, you never know who's endorsing something. There go Chester Greg. You know what? I think we need him to come and say hello. Chester, I think. Come on, Jimmy. Larell does love Jimmy.
Michael Jackson is not dead. Look
Wait.
At that.
Wait.
He's not.
Please say hello to Michael.
Hey, hey, hey. What up, people? How you doing? It's Chester. Coming. Coming. making a pit stop off tour. I'm on tour right now. International tour with Dream Girls. And it's been going well. We're continuing out through the rest of the year, and I'm off this week and found out about the MJ tribute. I'm from Gary, Indiana, so I gotta pay tribute to the man, Michael Jackson, singing a song with Arrow. The whole reason I started this thing was when I saw a Michael Jackson Thriller video. So,
get it popping.